वंदे गुजरात।
हेलो एंड नमस्कार। स्पोर्ट्स प्लेज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट फॉर द ऑलराउंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ आवर लाइव्स। वेरियस गवर्नमेंट नॉन गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस इंस्टीट्यूट्स एंड एजेंसीज हैव बीन वर्किंग हार्ड to bring about a sports culture in this country. It is in this line that today I am very happy to have with me as a guest a very enthusiastic young football coach from Catalonia, Spain, Luri Sorache. Welcome.
Thank you, Ms. Mithi.
Okay. And so Luri, you have recently joined as the head coach and technical director in Sports Authority of Gujarat. So tell us more about your journey in the sports world and tell us more about yourself.
Okay, well then I was in Spain like a football coach. I did all my degrees in sports degrees, everything like this, every master. I did also a PhD that I am still now. I am taking working in that. And also I did everything of football classes, like from level zero until the top one, UEFA Pro. And I was also doing working in Spain with senior teams, and as well in China. I was in some academies. Okay. And when I was in China, I saw that Swarin Gujarat Sports University asked for some expert coaches, and then I did the application to come inside here, and through them I went inside Sports Authority of Gujarat.
Okay, so Gujarat is a very new place for you. In fact, India is a very different. You must be finding it very different. So tell us about how you are adjusting with the Gujarati culture and Gujarati tradition. How are you finding this place?
Really, really good. Sure, because I with the food I have no problem with vegetarian food. Okay. With just a little spicy food, no problem for me. Okay. Also the culture for me, it's another thing, so special, and the people is so nice, then everything is going on
great. So you work with under 16 boys and you coach them on football. Where do you see the future of football in this state? What are the areas that you feel requires a lot of effort, and what are the good points that you see in the boys here in Gujarat?
Okay, then the boys that I saw here in SAG, the level is so good because they have some talented that we have to keep working on it. And the other thing is how to try that the other boys in all states can improve it. The thing is the coaches of them must to have some more level and keep working in their self to try to spread out their knowledge of football, and that guys can be with more talented. Okay. To be selected.
Okay. And what do you have some specific strategy or personal strategy? Have you thought something regarding how you're going to, you know, go about football coaching here? Okay, there are the rules and regulations, there are certain points which are followed by everyone, but do you have some special plans personally in how to, you know, bring about this?
Sure.
Kind of a strong commitment towards football in
Sure.
these young kids?
Yeah, the thing is, like I said in advance, is try to do some seminaries with as much expert coaches of football here in Gujarat. And after do that, the thing is spread out that coaches around all Gujarat. Mm-hmm. And when we do that, after half a year, 1 year, we can select it best players here in Gujarat to go inside SAG. Mm-hmm. And then start coaching in a high performance program with that guys.
Okay. And have you heard about Khel Mahakum that is going to start on very, very recently, very soon? Have you heard about it?
Yeah, I know. On 27th, I will be there.
Okay. What do you feel about these kind of, you know, big level games that are being organized on a very large scale? What do you have to say about it?
I think it's an amazing thing that I can see that in Spain as well. And I think that it's so important to collect all sports, from, not just football, it's all sports, and everybody take part of this. Of this, and it's so nice.
Lily, we often, you know, observe that a very special bond develops between coaches and players. I mean, both of them influence each other's life very strongly, be it emotionally, spiritually. There is a kind of connect because every day you go and engage with the same kids. So, what kind of a relationship develops, and how both of them influence each other?
Sure. The thing is, like a player that I was at first, I was a player, then I can see somebody so important in front of me that is my coach. Mm-hmm. Then everything that he said to me or she said to me, then I take care of this because I think that following his things I can get the top. Mm-hmm. Then it's so important, the coach. Mm-hmm. But in the other way, like me are now, okay, is like the guys have some behaviors that every one of them are special. Mm-hmm. Then I have to speak with them in different way. Okay. To one or each other, and then I have to take care of this.
Okay, that means you are trying to say that you have to build a personal connect with each player, and you share a very different rapport with every single one of them.
Sure, because the behavior of each one is different.
It's different.
Yeah.
That is nice. And then understand them personally, and then you can channelize their energy.
You cannot say the same things to one in the same way to one and not to the other one.
The very same thing to everyone.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Luri, we were talking in the morning about some softwares, you know, that can be used in coaching. Can you just tell us something more about those softwares and how coaches should know about those softwares and how they can use it?
Yeah, softwares are free, it's better, sure. Mm-hmm. There are some of them for analyze football matches in that case, but all collective sports like Longo Match is a free software and it's too easy to use it.
Okay.
And it's for check the opposite team that against you are going to play or your own team. Mm-hmm. What are you doing good? What are you doing bad? And select something also to see how many players are good in that team or in the other one. Mm-hmm. Then there is another one like Kinovea for individual sports, just to try to do better trainings with that guys. Mm-hmm. And also another one that is just to do some graphics, football graphics, or like this.
Okay.
That's enough.
So such kind of softwares, do you find your colleagues using it?
Yet? Sure, sure.
Okay, they are.
Yeah.
Okay, and tell us about the sports culture that you see in, you know, maybe you have visited other countries.
Yes, sure, China, for
now
example.
Now you are in India. So how the sports culture can be built around in this country also? We are trying to do it. So what are, you know, some say 5 to 6 points that we all should focus on to develop a kind of sports culture in this country, in India?
Yeah, in India I think that now the government is doing a so good thing, is putting a lot of things, a lot of easy things to grow up, that, like get coaches from outside to put the knowledge, not players, just the main thing is try to improve the Indian level, not put players from outside.
Okay.
Then this is a big point that I see the difference in this.
Okay.
And they are working so hard in these things.
Okay. And what about talking of football as a game specifically? Do you see a future of, I mean, do you see India improving in football, say for 10 years down the line? Where do you see football game of India? Where do you see it?
I see that it's growing up, it's up all time. Then if they work properly to the same way, it means trying to put all talented players to one place following one high performance program. Mm-hmm. And also trying to do competitions with the same level, not play with some low level, just with the same one or upper. Then the level of Gujarat will be improving.
Okay.
Also to the eyes of other states looking to Gujarat, that they are doing something different, I think it will.
Okay, so Gujarat can be a kind of role model for other states and they can follow suit of by seeing that, okay, this state is doing so and improving
sure.
certain kind of games, so even we can follow the same path, right?
Yes.
Okay, so Duri, tell us one more very important thing, that you're working with SAG right mm-hmm. now. What are the schemes and what are the kind of programs taken up by this sports authority of Gujarat in developing sports in the country?
Okay, the thing is, we have the boys in one center of excellence, mm-hmm. okay, that the boys live there. Mm-hmm. Then the thing is, we provide everything. We provide the school, the food, everything, mm-hmm. the bills of home, all things, they must to be focused on football. Mm-hmm. Then the football program is for a high performance. Mm-hmm. What it means, everything is focused to the competition and try to win,
okay.
to win tournaments like SGFI,
okay.
to win I-League,
mm-hmm.
or try to do a so big show
okay.
in the tournaments, okay. because it's possible that it's just a few time,
mm-hmm.
then it's not more than 6 months, then mm-hmm. it's a few time, but looking forward, looking ahead, we can see that how we are going to improve. In 2-3 years,
okay.
we will see the difference.
Okay, fine, great. So, do you have a message to give for all the viewers that we have watching this interview, the students mainly? Do you want to give them some advice, like how they can, you know, incorporate sports into their daily routine lives, even if they don't go for a game? Okay, it's good if people take it up professionally, but there may be others who want to be doctors or engineers or go as scientists or work as scientists, but how they can bring sports into their routine life, how they can, you know, assimilate
yeah.
sports.
The thing is that they must to try to see what is the passion.
Okay.
Some sport is one passion.
Okay. Okay.
Maybe it's not football, it's chess.
Okay.
Or something else, but
okay.
the thing is, if this is your passion, go
okay.
throw there.
Play game.
Yeah.
Play at least one sport that you're
sure.
passionate about. Despite whatever career option you may choose, but you must play on the grounds every day.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so thank you, Luri, and we had talked about so many
you're welcome.
Things. I hope that this small piece of interview benefits our listeners, and you had a lot of things to catch up from this talk. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Good job.